Walt, back this hour too, because I always say, as the news warrants, this is what we'll do. Chris, is this the right move?
Yeah, if this takes, we may look back on this week or 10 days. I'll put it this way, if Donald Trump ultimately is a successful president, we may look back on this week or two and say that this was the moment that the comeback started. This may have been the time. And as is often the case in life and in politics and in any organization, you have to hurt enough. The hurt has to be bad enough that you become willing to make a change. And the change that we see in this administration absolutely is that we see discipline emerging out of the fog of chaos and mercurial staff changes and all of this silliness and solipsism that has dominated much of the administration to this point.